sack of the day belongs to Tedy Bruschi.